And this is the view back towards Paris. As you can see, the interior of this building really is a working office. Must be quite a privilege to work in here.